This video is the process of making a 50 grams alcohol gel. The first step is to add 0.35 grams of HPMC at a rate of 7,000th. And the second step is to add 15 grams of purified water. It is not recommended to use tap water. Stir the solution slightly and let it stand. To the transparent gel state, add 35 grams of alcohol in the third step and stir it slightly. Then put it on the magnetic stirrer to stir until the aqueous solution becomes transparent and viscous. This experiment is done.